It's the senseless attack that has the double blues seeing red.
It's extremely frustrating.
These are the teens believed responsible behind the goals at Unley Oval they approached last night ready to make trouble. Two jumped the fence, gate crashing the Sturt men's training session.
They were becoming abusive to the players, throwing things at the players.
And the threats became more aggressive.
They did say we had a knife and we're from a local area.
Police were called, but the gang took off before officers arrived. They returned a little later and started hurling abuse at the women's side.
Mainly just swear words and yelling some pretty unsavoury things out to us.
Our female players, some as young as 16, had to be escorted to their cars after training, and that is just totally unacceptable.
When club officials arrived this morning, this is what they found. Offensive slurs spray painted all over their recently renovated facilities.
It happens occasionally, but it's never happened to this level before.
With the big unveiling a few weeks ago, it's incredibly disappointing.
Loyal fans rallied around the club, lending a hand and a paintbrush.
Thousands of spectators will pack the ground tomorrow for Sturt's clash against the Crows SANFL side. Club officials say they're fiercely proud of their oval and will ensure the graffiti's gone in time for the first bounce.
And they have a message for those responsible.
Just get a life. Get a life. Get into football.
Lauren Rose, 7 News.